Solenoid valves are very sensitive to dirt particles in the fluid. If you have a problem with leaking solenoid valve, the reason is usually due to small particles of sand, rust, cuttings, or pieces of Teflon tape on the valve seat or in orifices. Always carefully clean the valve parts by carefully opening the valve and rinsing the parts under the tap. Make sure the pipes are clean. It is recommended to flush the pipes before connecting the valve. If the valve does not open or close correctly, check if the flow direction matches with the indicators on the valve, and check if the valve requires differential pressure to operate. Indirect operated valves require a differential pressure of typically 0.5 bar to open. Indirect operated solenoid valves are also referred to as servo or pilot operated. If the valve doesn't shut off or leaks, inspect and replace damaged or worn membranes, seals, and O-rings. Even a very small leakage can cause the valve to malfunction. Symptoms of coil defects are usually burn marks, cracks, cold when powered, infinite resistance, or if you don't hear a click in the valve when energizing. Always make sure the power supply is correct and the coil can dissipate heat by ventilation. Never power the coil when not mounted on the valve. If the valve doesn't open or close correctly, check if the power supply, connection, and wiring are correct. For more information, please visit us at tameson.com or tameson.co.uk.